Good morning and welcome to Hope for the Family with Evangelist Noyantonia Eden. God is good all the time. We bless God for keeping us alive to see this beautiful day which He has made. We rejoice and be glad in it. Shouts of victory and rejoicing ahead all the time in the tents of the righteous. Glory. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Amen. The Lord reigns. Blessed be our God. May the rock of our salvation be exalted. May God be exalted in our lives today. May God be exalted in our communities, in the lives of our children today, in the lives of our leaders, in the body of Christ today. Father, your word says that you will be exalted in the nations. You will be exalted amongst the sons of men. Be thou exalted in our midst today. Our hands are lifted up to you in praise today. That we are alive to see this day. Be thou exalted in our lives. Be thou exalted in all that we do today. Have the first and the last say concerning us and our nations and families today in the name of Jesus Christ. Father, we bless you today. We bless you for the body of Christ. We thank you for unity in the body of Christ. We bless you for unity in our families. We bless you for unity in our nations. We bless you for your peace that surpasses human understanding. We thank you, God, for sending forth your word to help us today, to heal us of our sicknesses and diseases. We thank you for your word delivering us, Lord God, from every attack of the enemy today. Father, we are not moved, Lord God, by what we have heard happening around the world. We have heard about the attack, Lord God, upon your children in the airport, Lord God, in Istanbul. Jehovah God, we have heard about the number of people that died, those that have been injured, Jehovah God, those that are receiving, Father, Lord, medical care right now in the hospitals. Jehovah God, we have heard about the three people who came, Lord God, and attacked your children. Jehovah God, we have heard about everything they have done. Jehovah God, we saw images, pictures of your children crying, devastated, Jehovah God. Oh, Father, Lord, we have seen that of Haba, Shindar of Haba. Father, we have seen them all. We have heard them all in the name of Jesus Christ. Jehovah, everlasting God, we have seen that of Haba, Shindar. Nothing will ever take you on our ways. You are aware, Father, Lord, of everything that happened. You are aware, Jehovah God, when they gathered together, when they planned. You are aware, Jehovah God, when those men, Father, Lord, went into the airport. Jehovah God, you are aware of the people that connive with them, how security will breach, Jehovah God, how they pass to security. Oh, Jesus, you are aware of everything, Jehovah God. We may not know, Jehovah God, but you saw everything in the name of Jesus Christ. You allowed it to take place. We pray, Jehovah God, you allowed it to take place. That men may not pray place that trust in men, that men may not trust men, that men will return back to you. Oh, Rabba Baba Sandaraba, when we see devastation, when we see men betraying men, then we know that we have God. Oh, Rabba Baba Sandar, that you are our helper, that you are the only God that we can trust. You are the God that leads the children on the path that you have laid for us. Jehovah, everlasting God, arise unto the nations of the world today. Help us. Help us, deliver us from strongholds, deliver us from those that have gathered against nations, Lord God, those coming against our means of transportation. Deliver us, Father Lord. They are coming against innocent people, your children in the nations, Lord God. Deliver us, Lord God. Help us and rise unto us and deliver us. Touch the hearts of those, Father Lord, that are coming against the nations. Bring them down to repentance, Jehovah God. Help them to forgive those that have done things against them. Whatever accusation they are bringing against the nations, Jehovah God, let them present it to you in the name of Jesus Christ. God Almighty, you use the Apostle Paul, use these men and women, use the mighty Jehovah God, use those in our government working with them, Jehovah God, turn them around to you in the name of Jesus Christ, to begin to serve you, to begin to walk on humanity. Let your peace, Lord God, that surpasses human understanding, dwell amongst us in the name of Jesus Christ. Forgive us, forgive nations that have offended other nations, Lord God. Have mercy, you are our Father. Touch the hearts of men, this day. Turn the hearts of men to you. Turn the hearts of those of men carrying hands against nations today. Turn their hands to you. Let them use their hands to do good works, not for evil purposes, in the name of Jesus Christ. Father, preserve the souls and lives of your children in the earth, Lord God. Help us, arise unto us and help us, Jehovah God. Every day we travel. Every day we travel by air, by land, by sea, by the waterways. We walk around our communities. We go in our personal vehicles. We go in public transportation. Father, lead us in the name of Jesus Christ. Let us go in your name. Wherever we go, in the name of Jesus Christ, let your light shine in our matters. Oh God Almighty, take care of us and our children. Deliver us from every evil. Jehovah, arise unto us and help us in our nations in the name of Jesus Christ. God, have mercy in the name of Jesus Christ. We are crying out to you on behalf of the nations today. Arise unto us. We plead the blood of Jesus Christ. We ask for forgiveness in ways that we have fallen short of your glory, in ways we have done things against other nations, Lord God, in ways we are carrying hands against people that did not do anything against us. Whatever it is that we have done, what is our cause offense in the nations, Lord God, have mercy. Let every evil altar, every evil seed, everything done in the nations contrary to your will be uprooted by your mighty power, that your peace, Lord God, will dwell amongst us in the name of Jesus Christ. That prosperity, Lord God, will be in our midst in the name of Jesus Christ. That your children will be fruitful for you in the nations, Lord God. Arise unto us, Lord God. We present to you, Father, Lord, everyone in the terms of affairs in our nations, Lord God, those who made decisions on behalf of the nations, Lord God. Let every wisdom direct the course of human affairs in this time. Let the voice of God lead them in the name of Jesus Christ. Let wisdom speak to them in the name of Jesus Christ. God, help them. Help them to come together. Help the nations to come together to do good works for our Lord. To find a way to forge ahead. To forge ahead, Lord God. We be able to send the Lord peace to those nations, Lord God, that are coming against all the nations of the world in the name of Jesus Christ. Whatever you want us to do, Father Lord, arise and help us in the name of Jesus Christ. Give wisdom to our leaders, Lord God. Let every wisdom direct them. Let them be filled with wisdom and letting their eyes to see. In the name of Jesus Christ, help them, Jehovah God. In the name of Jesus Christ, arise unto us, Lord God. Silence the voice of opposition in our government. Those walking with forces of darkness, Father Lord, let them be brought down by the mighty power of God. Those that have sworn, Jehovah God, that peace will not reign in our nations, Lord God, let them be brought down by your mighty power in the name of Jesus Christ. Father, we do not fret about God. Oh, right, we have your son that I'm worshiping, that we feed on your word today. We receive peace. Peace of God in the nations. Peace as we go out. Father, we uproot everything placed on crossroads, placed in the air, underneath the base of the ocean, placed dealt underneath the earth, causing confusion. We uproot every tree, not sown by you, not planted by you in the name of Jesus Christ. We shake the foundation of evil in our communities, Jehovah God. Let the peace of God be restored to us in the name of Jesus Christ. Father, restore the nations to your children today. Help us, Father Lord. Let your children in government arise and begin to do good works for their nations, Lord God. Begin to provide the basic welfare services that your children need, Lord God. Begin to strengthen families in the name of Jesus Christ. Begin to overturn things done in the nations that have violated the spiritual principles you have made for them for us in the name of Jesus Christ. Let your children lift up the banner of Jesus Christ and begin to proclaim your goodness in the nations. Begin to use their faith to do good works, to administer justice, Lord God, to conquer, Father Lord, nations, Lord God, to bring down, Father Lord, strong earth in the name of Jesus Christ, to quench the mouth of lions in the name of Jesus Christ, to provide the services your children need in the nations, Lord God, to overturn evil in our judiciary, in our police force, in our ministry in the name of Jesus Christ, to return the various departments of government back to your children, Jehovah God. Oh, Father Lord, to restore the land, the weight of the land to your children. Oh, God Almighty, overturn every blood of oppression in the nations, Lord God, everything that impoverish, Lord God, your children in the nations, Lord God. We come against the spirit of discrimination, corporate greed, you evil spirit, we come against you. We come against the strongholds of ethnicity, we come against the evil culture and tradition, we come against you, cause of the law, we pull it down by the power of the living God. We come against you, you tradition of men, we come against you. We come against you, antichrist spirit, we come against you. We come against you, you trying to cause confusion, we come against you. We uphold the spiritual principles God has laid down for the nations. By them we are one, by keeping under this great presence for us and our families in the name of Jesus Christ. We come against you, you impoverishing spirit, you coming against the things of God in our nation. We come against the spirit of lack, we come against the spirit of fear, we come against the strong us, we pull you down by the power of the living God. We flush out from our communities in the name of Jesus Christ. Father, arise unto us today and let your enemies be scattered. Let those who are trying to come against your nation, against the nations, be scattered. Let them be brought down by the power of the living God. Let your children lift up the banner of Jesus Christ today. Let them not be ashamed of the gospel of Jesus Christ. It's your power that brings salvation to men. Let them begin to do good works for you in the name of Jesus Christ. And take care of your children as a strengthened family, as a union between a man and a woman in the name of Jesus Christ. That the nations are able to carry out your mandate upon our lives in the earth in the name of Jesus Christ. We all rock and shatter. We reproduce, we multiply, we conquer the earth, one another, we replenish this earth in the name of Jesus Christ. Who can stand against us when God is for us? Father, we bless you, we thank you. Your hands are outstretched towards us this day, waiting for sinners to turn back to you. In the name of Jesus Christ, you are God who has the power to forgive sins, and God who has the power to kill and to cast into hell. We pray that your children will see your hands outstretched today. We pray that your children will hear the voice of wisdom crying out to them to turn back from their crooked paths back to you. In the name of Jesus Christ, we pray, Jehovah God, that your children will not miss on the God, ever, in the grace of God, in the name of Jesus Christ. We bless you, God, for all you are doing for us in the nations. We thank you, Jehovah God. We thank you for being our God who helps us. We thank you that you are involved in the affairs of men. We thank you, Jehovah God, that you are with our leaders as they sit in the over offices. We silence the voice of our God or evil voices of our God in our government. We put everything not of future today in the name of Jesus.
Jesus Christ, spirit altars, come down. In the name of Jesus Christ, those walking about blinded by the gods of this world, we separate you from our government. We tear your veil off from your blindness today, off from your eyes in the name of Jesus Christ, that you may see, that you may hear your people crying out for help, that you may begin to provide the needs of the children of God in their communities, that you may strengthen families in the name of Jesus Christ, that you may begin to provide the jobs and things that our children need in our communities in the name of Jesus Christ, that you may strengthen the social security and provide what the senior citizens need in the name of Jesus Christ. In the name of Jesus Christ, begin to work for God. Glory be to God. Father, we bless you. Let there be a cleansing out of evil from our judiciary, from our law enforcement today, in the name of Jesus Christ. In the name of Jesus Christ, there anybody sitting on the bench, whatever, we have a fear of God in their hearts, Lord God. Father, uproot evil. Wherever evil is, Lord God, let the goodness of God prevail. Let the rod and staff of God protect us. Let mercy prevail. In the name of Jesus Christ, let the hands of God lead us today, in the name of Jesus Christ, and rise unto us, Lord God. Help us, Lord God, you are our Father. Let your word stand firmly concerning us today. Oh, like the faithful witness in the sky, like the sun by day and the moon by night. Jehovah God, lead us today. Help us today in the name of Jesus Christ. That's our Father. We bless you, God. This morning we present our families to you. We thank you, God, for fruitfulness in our families. We thank you that our children are blessings unto us in the name of Jesus Christ. You entrusted our children to us, Father Lord. We are returning them to you today. In the name of Jesus Christ, they are good and perfect gifts from you. Wonderful and fearfully created by you. We break every stronghold currently him is said that. Every word spoken against their destiny. Every spirit conjured up against us and our children, Jehovah God. Every spirit altars erected in our families connected to the will of God. Come down by the power of the living God. We frustrate the spirit of witchcraft and evil in families. We come against the spirit of the strong man and the woman. We pull it down by the power of the living God. We come against us, oh God, contrary to the will of God. We pull it down by the power of the living God. Father, you are our Lord and portion in the land of the living. We are blessed in the families we are born into, the families we are married into. Our children are blessed, oh God, in the families they are born into. Nobody can come against our children. They are blessed in the names they are called, Jehovah God. Lead up and stand against the attacker in the families, Jehovah God. Oh, we come against the spirit of pain in the name of Jesus Christ. Those gathered against us and children, let them fall in their own pit. Let that word return back against them. Let the hand of God come against them. Let them be scattered, all of God. Let the cancer return upon their heads, all of God. Protect our children, Jehovah God. And compass around them. Everything belonging to our children that have been taken, all of God, by the force of darkness, let them be restored back to our children, Jehovah God. Our children will marry men to female. Then we accept themselves, Father Lord. We release the spirit of self-acceptance upon our children, Jehovah God. The spirit of joy, Jehovah God. The spirit of prosperity. The spirit of begin and finish everything they set their hands to do. In the name of Jesus Christ. Our children, we arise from the slumber, Jehovah God. Oh, let me hasten that. That destiny cannot be truncated. We overturn every estate that is done against them in the spiritual realm. Every binding and selling, we overturn by the power of the living God. We renounce every curse in Jesus' mighty name. We bless you, God, and our children, we prosper. Then we invent things for humanity. Then we ascend to the position of leadership in our nations, Lord God. There are strong pillars within your arms. All the days of their lives, Lord God, they will be fruitful in their families. They will do great works for you. Their position will not be vacated through premature death and accidental death, Lord God. Sickness and disease shall not attack our children in the name of Jesus Christ. Father, we nail the cross of Calvary. Every evil in families, in him is that. We come against family and spirit, Lord God. We return every curse upon the heads of sinners in the name of Jesus Christ. Father, you have broken every snare today. You have helped us. You have come to our help this morning. You have delivered us, Father Lord. You are restoring to us benefits today. You are shaking the foundation of the world because of us today. You are helping us feeling from above, Father Lord. For the earth is your footstool in the name of Jesus Christ. Angels are ministering to us and our children today. Jehovah God, in him is sent that about. Our feet will not strike against a stone today in the name of Jesus Christ. Who can come against us when you are for us? When you are God helping us, Father Lord, leading us on the path you have laid for us and our families in the name of Jesus Christ. Thank you that our children are only children at the Father's table. As arrows and in the hands of the mighty warriors, so as the children of the youth, Jehovah God, the enemy cannot penetrate into our homes, Lord God. We contend within the city gates in the name of Jesus Christ. We pull them down, Jehovah God. You have lifted us up, Jehovah God. From our holy estates, Father Lord, your places where kings and princes of our people sit in the name of Jesus Christ. In accordance to your wish, Jehovah God, it is well with us in the land of the living. We prosper. While the boundary line are falling on us in pleasant places in the name of Jesus Christ. We shall live, Lord God, long, oh, never be sent at a ripe old age to give our children up in marriage in the name of Jesus Christ. We shall see our children, Father Lord, in their own homes, Lord God, being parents, Lord God, taking care of their own children, Jehovah God, living resolute lives in the name of Jesus Christ. Father, who can come against us? We come against you, you evil force of darkness. We bless you, God Almighty, for what you are doing in our lives, Lord God. Our husbands are priests, Lord God, in their homes, Lord God, responsible men, Lord God, in their communities, Father Lord. In the house of God, they are strong pillars that wash bed in Jesus' mighty name. No evil shall prevail against them in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Christ. They are united in their will, their wives are not going only matrimony and ministry work. No weapon fashioned against their union will prosper. Their wives are provided within their homes in the name of Jesus Christ. Jehovah, we bless you. You are our God, you help us. Who can come against us when God is for us? Who can lift up their voices against us? You are compassed around us and our families in the name of Jesus Christ. You protect us from every evil. We bring up our children to know you. Our children have the fear of God in their hearts, Lord God. As we have the fear of you in our hearts, Jehovah God, we demonstrate to our children how to love you and to honor you. Father, be that exalted in our midst today. You have made us glad, oh Lord God. We hear the shouts of victory and rejoicing in our homes, oh Lord God. Who can come against you? Evil counselor, we come against you. We frustrate you. We chase you away from every matter relating to us. We come against you. We take that which belongs to us and our families in the name of Jesus Christ. Evil friend, we come against you in the name of Jesus Christ. You cannot come near us and our children in the name of Jesus Christ. We come against you in the name of Jesus Christ. We overturn every evil today. Jehovah, you are our God. We bless you. We are making us glad, oh Lord God. We thank you, Jehovah God. You cannot take a wedding dress that is not yours. You cannot take what belongs to our children. We come against you in the name of Jesus Christ. You cannot take that which is not yours in the name of Jesus Christ. We frustrate you. You did not give us anything. We did not have any portion with you. Our children cannot be used for any evil purpose. The spirit of good success is one of our children in the name of Jesus Christ. Father, we bless you for your spirit upon us this day in Jesus' mighty name. Our Lord God Almighty, we present to you various situations in our families today. Touch us and help us. Touch those sick today, from the crown of their heads to the sole of their feet, wherever they are today. Send forth your word to heal in the name of Jesus Christ. Send forth your word today. Touch the hands of the medical personnel taking care of your children today in the name of Jesus Christ. Let miracles flow in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Miracles of healing, with wellness in soul, spirit, and body in the name of Jesus Christ. Touch our minds, renew our minds, Lord God. We come against every spirit of fear, every spirit of anxiety, every mental illness attack on our memories in the name of Jesus Christ. Touch our organs, Lord God. All about every internal organs in our body in the name of Jesus Christ. Rebuke, Lord God. Every attack on our livers, on our lungs, Lord God, on our heads, Lord God, in arteries and veins, Lord God, on our lower parts, Lord God, on our eyes, Lord God, on our ears, on our mouth, our feet, our tongues, in the name of Jesus Christ, on our thorax, everything in the thoracic cavity, in the abdominal cavity, everything below, in the name of Jesus Christ. Touch our reproductive organs today, in the name of Jesus Christ. Touch our hands, Lord God. Touch our knees, our soles, or the soles of our feet, Lord God. Touch the crown of our heads, Lord God. Touch us this day. Restore to us everything that belongs to us. Rebuke the enemy. Oh Father, Lord, rebuke high blood pressure. Lord, blood pressure in the name of Jesus Christ. Stabilize our sugar level in the name of Jesus Christ. Flush out the excessive water and fat from our bodies today in Jesus' mighty name. Father, we bless you for rebuking cancer today. That evil spirit, we come against you in the name of Jesus Christ. Thank you for breakthrough in medical science. Thank you, Jehovah God, for what you are doing for us. Everything used in our medical care, we dip in the blood of Jesus Christ. Oh God Almighty, we give you thanks, Lord God, for healing. We bless you, God. That the church, Lord God, we lift up the anointing oil. That the prayer of faith will be lifted up on behalf of the sick in the name of Jesus Christ. That is sick will receive healing in Jesus' mighty name. We thank you for faith walking in the house of God. Faith walking in our doctors and nurses in the name of Jesus Christ. We thank you, Jehovah God, for all you are doing. That those under intensive care, you live, are coming forth in the name of Jesus Christ. Bones are being restored back to life in the name of Jesus. Dying bones restored back to life in the name of Jesus Christ. Dying organs are being restored back to life in the name of Jesus Christ. You rebuke abnormal mutation of body cells for that, Lord. Jehovah, you are God. You are blessed our water in the name of Jesus Christ. You are blessing the food processing plant today and holding back the hands of the attacker. It's in the name of Jesus Christ. You are blessing everything used in our cage, Jehovah God. You are blessing the soil on which our food is planted in the name of Jesus Christ. You are blessing the air we breathe in the name of Jesus Christ. You are helping us, Jehovah God. You are our Father. You have rebuked the enemy on our behalf. Evil counselors gather together for evil in the name of Jesus Christ. In the medical profession, you are bringing them down. Jehovah, we thank you that you are exposing their evil, that they cannot find anywhere to hide in Jesus' mighty name. You are blessing those working for you in the name of Jesus Christ. You are giving them wisdom, knowledge, intelligence, enlightenment, and everything they need, Lord God, to walk in the name of Jesus Christ. You are giving them confidence to carry out various medical procedures on your children today. You are thankful for what you are doing in the name of Jesus Christ. Father, your spirit has gone into the schools to uproot evil in the name of Jesus Christ. Into the colleges and universities, you are overturning every plan of the wicked in the name of Jesus Christ. Thank you that the schools are safe for children to go into. You are rebuking those bringing drugs, alcohol, pornography, using children in senseless and child labor. Jehovah God, you are checking their foundation, those intensive children to run away from their families. Those recruiting children into terrorist cells, into gang. You are checking their foundation in our communities. Father, Lord, thank you for a cleansing out of evil in the name of Jesus Christ. Thank you for what you alone can do, our Father, our God. You help us every day. Oh, Rebbe Heme Santa. Rebbe Santa. We present the personnel of the schools, the daycares, wherever our children that we got to you today. Oh, Father, use them mightily. Oh, disgrace those together for evil purposes. Arise and help us. Deliver us and our children from evil in our communities, in our place of work, in our healing center. We are all that we got today. Go ahead of us, Spirit of the living God. Prepare the way that the word of God will be a lamp unto our feet and a light unto our path, Lord God. In the name of Jesus Christ, that God will have a face and life say concerning us. Oh, silence the voice of opposition. Oh, put everything dog anywhere to cause confusion. In the name of Jesus Christ, silence every monetary guidance today. Confuse those gathered for evil. Let them fall by their own hands. Let them fall by their own hands. In Jesus' mighty name. Our Father, this morning we present the body of Christ to you. We bless you for the church of Christ here on earth. We are united in one spirit, in one purpose. We are united under the Holy Spirit. We thank you that your house is a house of prayer, not a den of robber. We thank you that the church is prevailing against the kingdom of darkness. We thank you for revival in the church. We thank you for prayer, altars of prayer in the name of Jesus Christ. We thank you that children can come in, oh Lord God. Oh Lord God, with thanksgiving, without being afraid, we come against spiritual intimidation. We come against the devices of the enemy. False prophets and teachers, we pull you down by the power of the living God. Every scattering, every buying and selling, every rod of oppression upon the house of God, we run off by the power of the living God. We uproot every evil tree planted by the power of the living God. We uphold the great commission. We are standing in a right position, testifying about your faithfulness and doing wonderful works for you in this generation. Thank you for signs, wonders, and miracles. Thank you, Lord God, for the prevailing power of your Holy Spirit in our midst, Lord God. Thank you that you enjoy the praises of your children. Thank you, Jehovah God, that your children are pressing back with their faith, Lord God. In the name of Jesus, against the forces of darkness, they are standing up on their most holy faith. They are building blocks, Lord God, unto you in the name of Jesus Christ. Thank you that we encourage one another. Thank you that you have given us, Lord God, your spirit, Lord God, your love, Lord God. You have given us sound mind in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. We renounce every fear. We come against every secret, everything contrary to the will of God, every reproach, every shame. We reject everything spoken contrary to the will of God upon the house of God. The church is moving forward. Your glory is upon the church in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. We thank you, Jehovah God, for flooding the church with the blood of Jesus. We thank you for happiness. Let our spiritual fathers and mothers, we continue to speak as your oracles, continue to do great works. Let the entire congregation of God, we continue to use their talent to bless the kingdom, that will stand in our rightful position, pressing against the forces, back against the forces of darkness. We are pressing to your eye calling in us in Christ Jesus. Thank you for the spiritual gifts you have blessed us with. Thank you for all you are doing through us in the name of Jesus Christ. Oh, Father, Lord, we are doing great works for you, Jehovah God. We prosper in the name of Jesus Christ. We bless you, overturning every plan of the wicked. We thank you for blessing the house of God. We bless you, Jehovah God. We may be sent down for healing. We thank you, Lord God, for signs and wonders. We bless you, Lord God, that on the mission field, for those that have gone ahead of us into the mission field, for the good works you are doing through them. Thank you that you are prevailing in the mission field. Thank you for overturning captivities. Thank you for souls coming to the kingdom. Thank you for the outreach work from the various assemblies of the children of God here on earth in the name of Jesus Christ. We bless you, God Almighty, for signs and wonders in the nations, Lord God, that the word has gone out unto the uttermost ends of the world to accomplish the purpose of you. You send them forth. The word will not return to you void, Jehovah God. We thank you that the earth will be filled with the knowledge of your will, O Lord God. That's only heaven, and that's the water of waters over the oceans, O Lord God. We bless you, O Lord God Almighty. We thank you, Jehovah God. We thank you, Jehovah God. We overturn the captivity to all you're doing in the nations, O Lord God. Glory be to your name, O Lord God Almighty. Glory be to your name that we can feed on your word this day. Glory be to your name for what you are doing for us, O Lord God. Glory be to your name for being our God. Glory be to your name, Father, Lord. We thank you that Jesus Christ is interceding on our behalf. We thank you for your Holy Spirit, who are the living God. Help us this morning. We do not know how to pray. We do not know what we ought to pray about. We do not know the death of spiritual wickedness the enemy has brought against the kingdom of God here on earth. Arise this day. Let there be oppression of everything out of God today. Let this curse of God prevail in our midst, Lord. Let there be fruitfulness in our midst, Lord God. Send forth prosperity and help us in the name of Jesus Christ. Make us strong pillars within the house of God. Let the goodness and mercy of God follow us. Let us be refreshed this day in the name of Jesus Christ. Revive our souls. Help us this day. Or by the hands of the enemy, share the foundation of evil in the communities of God's children here on earth. Let the word of God prevail. God sending us here on earth in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Oh God, we give you pleasure to the things we do today in the name of Jesus Christ. Have your way, Spirit of the living God. Let the blood of Jesus Christ begin to speak on our behalf right now in the name of Jesus Christ. Overturn every plan of the enemy. The blood of Jesus Christ has been better than the blood of Abel. God, here is the blood of Abel crying out. Hear the blood of Jesus Christ crying out on our behalf today. We are the redeemed of the Lord, and we know it, and we are saying so. We are mighty in the hands of our God to do great works. Who can come against us when God is for us? Who can lift up their hands against us? Who can lift up and stand against us? Father, from Jehovah God, well, whom the Son of God has set free is free indeed. We are free indeed, living over words today. Matters are coming now in the name of Jesus Christ. Oh, there's great healing to all rehearsals taking place right now. These are being done around in this spiritual realm, Jehovah God, in the name of Jesus Christ. We thank you, God, for what you are doing in the nations and in our life, Lord God. Be there exalted in our midst today. Our Father, we bless you. Thank you, God, for refreshing us this morning. Thank you for touching and helping us, Jehovah God. Thank you for being our God and our helper. Thank you, Jehovah God, in the name of Jesus Christ. We plead the blood of Jesus, 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 the blood of Jesus. Glory be to your name, Father, Lord, for all you have done for us this day. In Jesus' mighty and precious name, we have prayed. Glory, hallelujah, hallelujah, amen. The Lord reigns. Blessed be our God. May the rock of our salvation be exalted. May God be exalted in our midst today in the name of Jesus Christ. We have a God that will never fail us today. We have heard about things up there in the world, but we must not be afraid of anything. When things like this happen around the world, it's because God wants us to know that we cannot place our trust in men. Amen. That woe be to him that places his trust in men. Amen. Amongst our government, among our law enforcement, amongst the immigration officers, those that stand guard in the borders, the terrorists have penetrated through some of them. They are working with those trying to come against the nations. So that we do not place our trust in men. How else would security would have been breached yesterday? Rakashem that people came in, nobody saw them, nobody knew. Oh, Rabahaba, until they carried out the havoc, the devastation they carried out yesterday. Let us not place our trust in men, but in God. When Jesus is happened, we turn back to God. God who helps us, our God who created us. We cry out to him because he's the only one that can deliver us. He's the only one that can lead our footsteps on the path that he has set for us in the nations. Today we pray for those that are sick. Oh, Rabahaba, those that were in that airport yesterday, those that died. Father, have mercy. Touch the families and the more in the name of Jesus Christ. Help them. Give them find comfort in Jesus' mighty name. We lift up all that are mourning to you today. Let them receive comfort in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. We thank you for the life of the loved ones that you have called back, oh Lord God. We know that when they went, Father Lord, is sorrowful, but Father, to you be the glory in the name of Jesus Christ. Those in the hospitals, Father Lord, we pray that you touch their wounds today in the name of Jesus Christ. Send forth healing in the name of Jesus Christ. Send forth help in the name of Jesus Christ. Father, we commit what leaders in your hands, oh Lord God. Give them wisdom to do what is right for their community in the name of Jesus Christ. May your spirit direct them. Let peace, oh God, return back to the nations of the world in the name of Jesus Christ. Touch the hearts of those coming against the nations. Father, let them forgive, oh Lord God. Let them turn back to you. God Almighty, glory be to your name in Jesus' mighty and precious name. Glory, hallelujah, amen. We come against the spirit of fear this morning. Wherever we are going, Jehovah God, lead us and help us in Jesus' mighty name. We bless you for all you do in our lives today in Jesus' mighty and precious name. Glory, hallelujah, amen. We must not be afraid. At this time, it's time to draw closer to God. We cannot rely on anyone. We do not know anyone. Amen. We do not place our trust in anyone. Come back to God, place your trust in God, and ask God to lead us in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. We use various means of transportation every day. We pray that God Almighty will lead us as we choose the means of transportation that we will use in all the behaviors of our daily commute in the mighty name of Jesus Christ as we go about our businesses. Anything the enemy has placed, the plan against us, Father Lord, overturned by the power of the living God. Let your spirit lead us, Lord God, in the name of Jesus Christ, that none of us will be in the wrong places. None of us will enter any plane or anything that anyone has planted any evil against in the name of Jesus Christ. Father, reveal to our law enforcement what they need to know. You are our God. We bless you in Jesus' mighty name. Glory, hallelujah, amen. And we pray also for the law enforcement and as they receive intelligent information about things happening in the nations and they will carry it out. They begin, Father Lord, to truly walk diligently in the name of Jesus Christ. We pray for the spirit of diligence to be upon them in the name of Jesus Christ. That they will know, they understand what is coming against the nations, Lord God. Use them mightily, Father Lord, in the name of Jesus Christ. Oh, Father Lord, give them the wisdom they need, the strength they need, Father Lord. We cancel every fear in Jesus' mighty name. Protect them as they go out to defend the nations in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Father, we bless you, God, in Jesus' name. Glory, hallelujah, hallelujah, amen. This morning, I want to read from Psalm 37. Glory, hallelujah, amen. To remind us, I read a couple of verses, to remind us that we do not need to fret. When the evil one triumphs in their evil deeds, suddenly, like the grass will pass by. People who do evil things, they don't find rest. They cannot rest. They are not happy. No one will take the life of another and be happy. No, they are in misery. We may not know, but they are struggling. They cannot see the daytime they are hiding. What kind of a life is that? Glory, hallelujah, hallelujah, amen. Psalm 37. Do not fret because of evil men. Or be envious of those who do wrong. For like the grass, they will soon wither. The grass
the green, amen, like green plants, they will soon die away. Trust in the Lord and do good. For us, children of God, we have been told that we should not fret when evil men triumph in their evil days. Do not envy them, because like the grass, they will soon pass away. We will search for them, we will not find them. But what the word of God is telling us today is that we should trust in the Lord and do good. Despite the evil taking place in the nations, the word of God is saying that we should trust in the Lord and do good. Amen. Dwell in the land and enjoy safe pasture. Do not be afraid. Do not run away from the land God has given to you. Dwell in the land and enjoy safe pasture. God has given us safe pasture in the land. He will protect us in the land. The seal of his ownership is upon our foreheads. He will direct us. We hear the voice of wisdom leading us. He said, dwell in the land and enjoy safe pasture. Glory, hallelujah, amen. Delight yourself in the Lord, and he will give you the desires of your heart. Delight yourself in the Lord, for God will give us the desire of our hearts. Amen. Commit your ways to the Lord. Trust in him, and he will do this. He will make your righteousness shine like the dawn, the justice of your cause like the noonday. God is a promise that we will delight ourselves in the Lord, commit our ways unto the Lord. God will do this for us. Trust in him, and God will do this for us. That God will make our righteousness shine like the dawn, the justice of our cause like the noonday. Be still before the Lord and wait patiently for him. It will take a long time. It will seem like ages that God is not answering, but God sees us. While we are waiting, he's taking care of our needs. So wait patiently on him. Never you doubt. Cast out every unbelief, every imagination, every spirit of fear, every spirit of envy. Do not envy evil. Amen. Do good. Wait patiently. Commit your ways to God. Trust God. He will do it. He will make our righteousness to shine like the dawn. The justice he will make our righteousness to shine like the dawn, and the justice of our cause like the noonday sun. Glory, hallelujah, amen. Hallelujah, amen. Hallelujah. That we be still before the Lord and wait patiently for him. Do not fret when men succeed in their ways. There's a way that seemeth right to men, for the end thereof is destruction, death. There's a way that God has shown to us, the way of life, the way that leads on to eternal life, the way of peace in this world, of fruitfulness in the things of God, the righteous path that God has laid for us. That's the way we have to walk on. The spirit of goodness and mercy is upon us. Let it flow to the people around us. Despite the things happening around us in the world, we must continue to place our trust in God. He will never fail us. We should not walk on that way that man has done for his own self or has set for his own self. We should walk on that path that God has laid for us. That in the city of God, as already said, that is a stream, a river that runs through the city of God, bringing life to the children of God. May we allow that river to flow through our city today, flow through our lives today in the mighty name of Jesus Christ, as we wait patiently for God to help us in Jesus' mighty name. May we never doubt God. Glory, hallelujah, amen. Hallelujah, amen. And do not fret when men succeed in their ways, when they carry out their wicked schemes. Refrain from anger and turn from wrath. Do not fret. When people do evil things against you, when they bring rod of oppressions against us, when they accuse us, when they begin to point their fingers in our eyes, they are intentionally wanting us to become angry, amen? To make us become angry, to react the way they are reacting, because they want to have a reason to strike. But the word of God is telling us today that we should refrain from anger. Because we pass through challenges in life that make us to become very angry. As soon as we become angry, let us repent and turn back to God and say, Father, have mercy. Because when we allow that spirit of anger to take control of us, we will behave like the world. And the world will have every reason to point fingers at us and say, look at them, the children of God, see what they are doing. And they will strike. Let us know that we are passing through spiritual warfare. and that with God we overcome. We feed on the word of God, we trust in God, we commit our ways to Him, we be patient in the things we do, waiting for God, we refrain from anger. God will make our righteousness shine like the dawn, the justice of our cause like the noonday sun. Glory, hallelujah, amen. That do not fret, it leads only to evil. When you are afraid, it leads to evil. You want to defend yourself. That's why people discriminate. They are afraid. They think that the resources that God has blessed the nations with will not be enough for everyone. They try to take for themselves. Amen. Because they are afraid. They lift up rod of oppression against people. They trample upon the children of God because of fear. What is happening in the nations is because of fear. That it only leads to evil. Let the peace of God dwell in us. Let us feed on the word of God and be empowered to live for God in the name of Jesus Christ. That do not fret. It leads only to evil. For evil men will be cut off. Glory. But those who hope in the Lord will inherit the land. Those who hope in the Lord will inherit the land. Despite what is happening. The promise of God is that those who place their trust in Him will inherit the land. Do we trust in the Lord? Do we hope in Him? Do we believe that truly we inherit the land? It will be unto us in accordance to our faith. According to our faith. If we have faith to receive the blessings of God, it will be unto us. Amen. We will be blessed in the land that God has given to us. We will see the faithfulness of God. We will see the hands of God leading us. We will see us becoming victorious over evil. We will see that even when people do things against us, that will not allow the spirit of anger to take control of us, that we will continue to prosper in the name of Jesus Christ. God will continue to bless us. That we will have nothing to use against us. That even the accusation will become nothing in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Today, wherever there is anger in us, Father Lord, blot it out by the blood of Jesus Christ and help us. Let Holy Ghost fire renew our minds by fire. Let us be purified today and presented to you in the name of Jesus Christ. Use us as instrument of righteousness. Let no fret be in us today. No fear, O God Almighty, in the name of Jesus Christ. Thank you. We have placed our trust in you. You are our God. Glory be to your name. In Jesus' mighty and precious name, we have prayed. Glory, hallelujah, amen. The Lord reigns. Blessed be our God, be the rock of our salvation, be exalted, may our God be exalted in our lives today in Jesus' mighty name. We thank God for all He has done for us today. We are blessed wherever we go today in Jesus' mighty name. Tell the blessing of God to the people around you. Be shyness of God's peace today in Jesus' mighty name. Glory, hallelujah, hallelujah, amen.